exhibition. And my background is that I, two things, that I've had a lifelong love affair with horses and drawing and painting. And the second thing is that I've returned both to painting and to riding my own horses later in life. So I used to tutor and lecture at La Trobe University, Bendigo campus, and when I lived in Bendigo, and I studied art in Perth, so I've travelled around a bit and have settled in beautiful West Gippsland. First of all, I'd like to introduce you to the snowman, who is the front to all the promotion. And this came from a recent film of that name, The Snowman. It was a horse rescued in America from the Knackers and went on to be a champion show jumper and a hero to the American people, much in the way that Mackay the Diva was to us. This one is significant because my horses are retrained race horses, and this is of a group training at Coronet Bay, Western Port Bay, and it really takes into account some of the techniques I use in oil painting, which are layering glazes. I really have a technique that is quite an old-fashioned one of layering glaze on glaze, so it's quite a time-consuming technique, but it allows time for reflection. These pieces are interesting in that they continue with the technique of glazing, but this is of a friend and riding her horse. So some of the paintings are actually very personal in that they're really horse portraits, and they show the individual temperament and personality of the horses. Drawing has been part of my life from, I think, the first time I took up a pencil. So the drawings in this exhibition are linked to the paintings and give people an opportunity to see how I go from a drawing to a painting. I'll work from life, but often I'm restricted to working with photographs. Thank you, and I hope you come and see the exhibition. It's been a joy putting it up.